Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to Let's Play Phantasy Star Online 2. And we're going to continue on here. Did we get free field of this place already? Holy crap. That seemed pretty quick. I'm going to do the coastal one here. Huh. Level 38 plus. Oh, wow. Okay, you know what? We'll do the free field for now then. Yeah, we'll do free field. And we'll bring our little buddy around too. Because I'm pretty sure I have a quest for him. Do. There we go. Okay. Ikuzu or Lizu? Oh, I forget now. Whee! Yoshi! Gambaruzo! There we go. So this is the free field. I haven't been to this one before, of course. I mean, I'm being here, but not the free field one. To be honest, I probably should go through these. Oh, cool. It's a new item. Actually, now I think about it, I don't think I even did the other free field, did I? Maybe. I don't remember doing the lava one. Well, it looks like we have to go left, right.
Emergency! Code! Collect!
This sucks. Mine is many things. Darn it. This has got a time limit on it, too. Where is it? Oh, here it is. There you go. Oh, he lost our combo thing. It was bound to happen, though. Gotta stop and it won't go down, right? There you go. Another one up here, I think. Go, 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 go. Nice. There's one more we might be able to get time to do. There you go. Pretty sure we won't make it to the other ones.
Stop.
we go.
Oh. Is that where we came in? Oh, yeah, it was. Huh. What type of fishing is this? That is weird. I guess they consider this like watery, or... Nice. This is the boring part of things. Actually, I don't find it boring at all, but I know some people might find it boring, but it's part of doing these open areas, and I want to get these up over time for fun. I'm hoping to get a combo actually here. And then we'll use it for the force ones, since they have a lot more points at this point. Oh, nice. We got quite a bit more. Did we just ding recently, or...? Now we still have 10 more. Ooh, that looks special. Oh no. Nice one. Maybe at this one it'll get the fever? There we go. Then I'll do it on this one. Oh crap. Oh no. I didn't realize we're gonna run out so fast. Holy crap. Like how you get EXP for that kind of stuff. Because the fever ended, right? So. Must be getting close. Oh, wait, did it level 2? No. So this is my last cast. So it gives decent EXP too. I mean, yeah, sure, maybe it's like more of a once a day thing, but it does give you a decent amount of EXP overall. Uh-oh. Vent. Now I'm tempted to, let's do this one. I want to see what happens when I do this one that people recommended me doing. There you go. Watch this. Oh, it didn't seem to work well on that. Maybe, huh. I have to defeat these guys, but... Oh, that was it? Never mind. I gotta start looking at the top, see what I'm killing. We'll find a switch around here. Right there. Yeah. There's something over there. I'm like, what am I doing? Oh, I was gonna dodge and I failed at it. Oh, our door is the other way. Oh well. Not too worried. Nice. Okay, I guess we'll continue down and up again. These guys are really easy to kill, you just gotta kill them in the back of their heads. What the hell is that thing doing? I've never seen it move like a friggin' Huh. That was weird. Wait, what is this? Oh, for the amp? Oh, I never knew you could supply... Oh, that's so cool. Today I learned. So you can use those to fill up the turret. Nearby outbreak. Was it? Wait, it says 04, but they never... Do they spawn on their other side? I don't know. Oh well. Not that I tried to abandon it, it just kind of happened that way. Okay, so... Let's see here, Meg. Nothing. Oh no, this one could be given to my mag. My mag, I have to keep it going. I kind of get behind on the poor thing. We enter the peaceful part of the desert all of a sudden? Peace. Oh, here we go. Now. Okay. There's sadly not a lot here. Maybe we'll go this way. Hopefully right doesn't take us to the exit. Just give us a reason. Oh, it's gonna go in a loop. Actually, I like loops. Because I don't play just to clear it as fast as possible. I actually play it just to kill things and, you know, that sort of thing. So, because I need EXP no matter what, right? So. Getting a lot of meat out of this, at least. Still fighting things or no? There was something back there. Oh, I guess we're gonna miss it. Where do I'm curious now. Plus I want to think. Oh, there it is. Kadra. I didn't loop all the way. Huh. Just realized that. It's amazing how much it takes for the normal shots. Yep. Desert flower received. Just a housing item. Be good for my mag. Huh, dead end. Who would have ever realized? Guess it was really low back there. Holy crap. What's that noise that we keep hearing? Is there something I'm triggering or? Do. Yeah. Okay. Guess we're gonna go over here, right? Maybe after we kill these guys, though. Oh, that hurt. What's with... Holy crap, what's my bad luck all of a sudden? Holy crap, I had to go for the highest there. I was doing fine, and then all of a sudden I'm not doing so fine. Damn, that was close. I was doing so good. Okay, this is a dead end too. Oh. Holy crap, my inventory is full. How am I so full already? Maybe I didn't clear it from another time, or oh, maybe it's just like all the other stuff that's filling it up. That's easy to fix up, because we can just go like this. There you go. Send to storage. I think I screwed on that one. Can I actually use these? I can use them. So I tried these before and I couldn't use them. I put some in my storage, but I guess it does work.
Emergency. Code. Distraction.
What was that? Is there something I can actually find where this is coming from, or... Oh, you know what? We haven't been over here. Maybe it's coming over here? Yeah, that's where it is. And... A lot of people all of a sudden, huh. Okay, I think we're gonna go through here and do the final one. This episode's getting a little long, so might as well get it done. This is just the boss anyways, as far as I know. Have I not done this yet? I feel like maybe not. Oh crap. I don't want to waste this on anything but him. Wow, nice. Oh, I don't think I had it on. There you go. I think you have to shoot him regularly first for that trigger thing to... No, we're wasting it now. It's off. It was just like diving in and out kind of stuff anyways. Oh. I wanted to do that for fun. Oh no, I've never been caught by one of these yet. But can I just jump up and down? Is that the key? Almost makes maneuvering almost impossible. Oh, I got him! That was so worth the charge up there.
Completed.
There we go, and it's special, but it's melee, so I don't care. And I don't see any upgrades. I think they would show up. Well, actually, no, they don't. You have to look through here. Okay. Okay, and then we'll sell everything. Actually, no. We're gonna keep them. Yes. I have something to show you for the next episode, so we'll keep it on there. Thank you guys and girls so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this. Please don't forget to subscribe, comment, like, and we'll see wonderful people next time.